Developing news tonight out of Warwick, where a burglary suspect is now in custody following an intense police search in a neighborhood off West Shore Road this afternoon. Suspect was wanted for breaking into a cafe in West Warwick. We'll bring you much more on the investigation in a live report coming up new at 5:30 on Eyewitness News.